up guys, this is Alex from IBA once again for a new one. Last time we discussed Coron, Philippines. Now let's talk about Marbella, Spain and see the positive sides of 2020 COVID time. Luxury vacations could be achieved, prices are down, especially on accommodations and car rentals. The temperatures in Marbella are between 24 and 26 degrees during this time of year, so that is just perfect. There is a handful of tourists, so you'll get more exclusivity for every site, restaurant or location that you wanna see. Large crowds are nearly impossible to find, and that was driving me crazy before the pandemic. Be sure to check out Puerto Banos, a pleasant evening walk next to the wonderful yachts, and have a drink at the open venues. Do not miss out on Avenida del Mar, where you can find an impressive collection of original sculptures by Salvador Dalí. Or Paseo Maritimo, that is a very long stretch of seafront. Marbella Old Quarter should be on your list, as it has a very nice setup. Last but not least, take a whole day for the best music, beach and people in Marbella at Playa Padre. During full season, it's almost impossible to book a table, but now seems like everything is achievable. Cheerio and hope to see you again for the next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe.